Hello everyone, this is Soumya and you're watching The Global Tales. Today I'm going to share one remedy and just a two-step process that will help you get rid of your dark circles in just 1 week. Eyes forms a really important feature of your body, not in terms of physical appearance, but also act as a mirror which tells a lot about your current state of mind. So yes, here I am up with how to remove your dark circles in just 1 week. But before heading, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, because you will get notified all about my videos only when you hit the notification bell. Firstly, let's begin. What are the reasons of these dark circles? The first and the primest reason of these dark circles is inadequate nutrition. As fever is a symptom of some bacteria's acting on our body, dark circles are also a symptom of inadequate or a deficiency of some important minerals and vitamins in our body. Second reason is the blue light exposure. When we expose our eyes to the blue light of our phone or our television by keeping the light off, it actually directly affects our eyes by the blue light exposure and causes the under eye area and the lid area of our eyes to darken. And this is one of the main reasons by which the dark circles can really appear. As I told you earlier, unlike tanning or acne, it's not a problem that arises by its own. It's just because there are some problem internally going inside our body, stress and anxiety being one of them. If you are stressed and you have anxiety in your body, dark circles will definitely appear. Now, hiding these dark circles with the makeup products and everything is just a short-term thing and will not help you in a longer term. In order to get rid of them in a longer term, you need to face the problem from the front and understand why it is actually happening and go through the root cause and get rid of them completely. Today I'm going to tell you a two-step process that you need to follow for the next 7 days, and I can assure you that you will see a great improvement in getting rid of these dark circles. So one of the main reasons of getting your dark circle is the deficiency of iron in your body. So when you increase the iron rich food in your diet, you will definitely see reduction in your dark circles. So for this, you need to have this drink regularly at about 2 to 3 hours after your lunch. In this, we are using 2 iron rich food, that is spinach and tomatoes. Because being rich in vitamin C and iron helps your body fight with the bacteria that actually causes the skin under your eye and your lid to darken, and hence you see a tremendous change over a week because of this drink having regularly. It's very simple to make. We just have to add the spinach and tomatoes and blend them together. You can also add lemon and black salt according to you for your taste, but this drink doesn't require any much things to do. Now adding the key ingredient in this drink, that is flaxseed seeds, rich in omega-3 fatty acids, rich in iron, helps tremendously in getting rid of dark circles because it has those amazing properties that helps our body to get rid of those bacteria that is causing that portion to get darkened and hence help us to fight with those dark circles in a great way. So yes, it is a key ingredient. You can also add these flaxseed seeds as your snack in between the day. It is really good for your health, also helps in weight loss because of high fiber content and reduces the cholesterol as well. So yes, you can definitely try it out, and this drink really helps in getting rid of dark circles. The next step to be done every night before you sleep is something that will reduce your anxiety, reduce your stress, will give you a relaxing effect. And I assure you, this is really a very good way in which you can get rid of all the stress and feel amazing. All you need to do is take a napkin or a tissue paper, add 3 to 4 cubes of ice, and then use it as like an ice pack on your eyes. This will give the tissues and the cells of your under eye and the lid relaxing effect and will really help to give you a better sleep throughout the night. Then after that, we are just going to use one relaxing technique, one simple exercise that will again help you give that meditative relaxing effect and will help you get a better deep sleep throughout the night. It will really help to get rid of the stress, help you reduce your anxiety level to minimum. And yes, this was the two-step process, very easy, and you need to follow it for the upcoming week. And do tell me about your results and how you felt in the comment box. I assure you of great results after following this. So yes, that's about this video. I hope you find it useful. This was something that I wanted to share because you were facing the similar problem. So yes, if you like it, don't forget to give the thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell, and I will be up with many more videos. Bye-bye. Stay fit, stay happy. Bye.